Hello, dissenters. My name is Etalyx, and I am here today with another Minecraft mod spotlight to show you. Today, I have a simple but fun mod called the Darwin mod by user Manchow. Manchow is the creator of the PokeCubes mod, which you may have heard of previously, as it is quite popular. And that is why you're going to be seeing some strange and bizarre looking mobs in the distance. So let's take a look at those now, shall we? We have a Squirtle, so we do have some influences from Pokemon here that you can see. We have a Pikachu over in this direction, and then we have a couple of normal-ish looking mobs. What I mean by normal-ish, well, we have a slime here, but it's not the normal skin for the slime. And similarly, we have a pig, and this is a different model for the pig, and the same goes for the cow. Does look a little smaller, doesn't he? There's a reason for this, however, and you can see just how many are spawning all around me, and some that naturally spawned on that island over there. That is like Pokemon Island. Please make that happen sometime, Nintendo. What you do in this mod is actually breed these creatures together. This will work for the new ones that have been added, so the derpier looking cows and the pigs, including the Pokemon, the slime. And there's two others that I haven't mentioned because it is daytime, and that is the zombie and the enderman that have been added with this mod that do look similar but a little bit different. And the reason that they're not here is because it's daytime and they would burn. So the way that this works, you pull out wheat like you would if you wanted to breed any other type of animal. But this is going to work a little bit differently, and that's because when we breed these animals together, there will form a mutation. So if I mate a Pikachu with something else, it's not just going to make a little baby Pikachu, it's going to make a baby hybrid. So what two should we choose to start off with? Let's try a Pikachu and maybe a slime. Let's try both of those. Okay, so let's get Pikachu over here. So we're going to give Pikachu some wheat, and then we're going to give slime wheat, and then they are going to make a little hybrid baby. And here it is. It's a larva. It's in its infant state. So if we just wait a little bit, it will hatch and form into some kind of strange mutation. Oh, look! Look at this! What is... This is the larva as it evolves from the Pikachu and the slime. It's like a little blob with a little Pikachu cow face on the front of it. It's growing, guys. It's growing. So I tried again with Squirtle and Pikachu, placing them in the water this time. And, oh, you just saw it morph! I wonder if it can come out of the water now. It was catching fire whenever it wasn't in the water, so I like left it in the water to grow. And now we've got some weird, like, standing up Pikachu. Let's try breaking the dirt here and see if it can, like, get up and see if it burns or not. Maybe it needs to grow a little bit more, I'm not sure. It can't seem to work its way out of the water. So, anyway, you get the idea. Let's go try a couple more animal combinations and see what we can come up with. Alright guys, if you've never wanted to try pig plus enderman, you've been doing it wrong. So let's go ahead and do that. Oh, there's too many mobs around here. Let's go find... Alright, we gotta give it to the pig as quickly as we can. Here we go. Take the wheat, pig. Take the wheat. Now follow me. Enderman, take the wheat. Pig and enderman babies. Look at it. It's like a little... Okay guys, calm down. Calm down. Look at the baby. Everyone look at the baby. Let's see what it grows into. I'm curious what kind of combination hybrid this is going to be. But you can combine any of these animals, guys. That's how this mod works. So if you want to do, you know, slime plus cow, you can. If you want to do cow plus pig, you can. If you want to do zombie plus Pikachu, you can. There's a lot of options here. Actually, you know what? Where's zombie? Let's make zombie and something else. Maybe zombie cow. Let's do zombie cow. Where? Okay, here's a zombie. So let's get this guy, and then we gotta find a cow, which is right over here. So let's let a zombie cow be formed. Here it is already. That was super quick. And there's our Pikachu slime right here, kind of like observing, seeing what's going on and transpiring over here. Is this it? Is this the baby? Is this your baby? Over here, it looks like a wither. That's almost what it looks like. It's just like hunched over, running around with his arms flailing. Off it goes. Off it goes. Here it is! Here's our cow zombie! Is it? Is this the cow zombie? No, this is Pikachu cow. This is Pikachu cow. It's gotta be. It's gotta be Pikachu cow. Where's the zombie baby that we just made a little bit ago? I think this is it. There it is. We're just creating an army of, like, hunchbacks, is what we're doing. Anyways, guys, I hope you see how fun this mod is. And if you want to go try it out for yourself, there's a link in the description of this video for you to go play it and have some fun. Simple. Fun. I like it. They can't all be super complex, and I prefer that they aren't all super complex, so I can just boot up Minecraft, make some crazy pig cows. Let's do it, pig cows. Let's just put Squirtle, Slime, Pig, Enderman, Squirtle, and I don't even know what's going to happen here. There's just going to be a bunch of little larvas. We got like a pink, a white, a black larva. Is that a blue one? That must be the Squirtle baby. I don't know. I have no idea what happens when you put two Squirtles together. Does that just make a little baby Squirtle, or is there any other kind of mutation? I'm curious. Well, there you have it, guys. Those are the mutated menaces I am putting into society. If you enjoy this type of video and you want to see more Minecraft mod spotlights in the future, I'll be happy to do so. Let me know by leaving me a like and a comment below. I would appreciate it very much. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Etalyx, and I will see you next time.